today and every day, it's so incredibly important for me to be here, express our incredible friendship between the United States and the Netherlands. Today, especially being the 80th anniversary of the liberation of Limburg here in Mesh, it is so, it's another bond of connectivity between our nations, and to see the love and gratitude we express for one another, it's very meaningful.
Yeah. You were a member of the United States Holocaust Memorial Museum, named by Barack Obama. U was een lid van het Amerikaanse Holocaust Museum, in ieder geval de stichting die daarbij hoorde. Does that carry special significance for you these days?
It absolutely does. Holocaust remembrance is something that was a priority to me in the United States. I brought that over here in my service in the Netherlands. And so to see that we are talking about, we're uplifting the freedom, the God-given rights that we all are deserving of. And it's so uplifted here. It's incredibly, incredibly important.
We saw your compatriot today, Kenneth Thayer, member of the 90th Regiment of the Old Hickory Division, 99 years old. He came here yesterday, met the Queen and the King. What does that mean, that he, as a soldier from the United States representing your country, is here today?
Well, and let's remember, he is of that age now. He was a young man when he was here. And for him to make the effort to come across the world, to come and celebrate this moment, is very important for he and his family, for our country. But the respect that the Dutch show, that we show being here to him, it is something that is so uplifting within his soul. So it's very important.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wish you lots of fun today. Thank because you. You're also going to the school children, I understand.
I'm doing a lot. I'm part of this incredible commemoration from top to bottom, and it's such an honor to be here.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
The American ambassador. En dus inderdaad de Amerikaanse ambassadeur, die vertelde dat ze dus inderdaad heeft genoten, dat indruk heeft gemaakt, dat haar 99-jarige landgenoot Kenneth Thayer, die komt uit de staat New York, van de 19e divisie, ook van die Old Hickory dus, die Limburg bevrijdde, dat ze hem zag vandaag en zei van ja, inderdaad, als lid van het United States Holocaust Memorial Museum, ooit genomineerd door Barack Obama, heeft deze dag voor mij ook wel hele speciale betekenis. Ze ging nu door, eerst naar de wei bij de kinderen, want ze is er ook de hele dag bij, net als vanavond in Margraten.
Mrs. Dougal, en zoals het een beetje Amerikaan betaamt, geen gebrek aan superlatieven bij de ambassadeur van Amerika.